The secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
Separate beds.
Separate beds! Oh. Yeah! One answer will be there. Key to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
Bank accounts.
Bank accounts! Pass and play. Pass and play.
We're gonna play, Gerry! Okay.
All right, be careful how you answer this, Matt.
Got it. Okay.
Secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
Washrooms, Gerry.
Separate washrooms. Is it up there? All right, Brittany, we surveyed 100 Canadians. The secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
Friends.
Good answer.
Separate friends.
Yeah, there's a friend she doesn't like. That's what that means.
Yep.
The buddies are watching going, I wonder if that's me. Separate friends! All right. On a roll, Jake. Don't screw it up.
I'm just going to try not to.
The secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
I'm going to say cars.
Separate cars? Yeah. Is it up there? Separate cars! Hi, Lori.
Hello.
We surveyed 100 Canadians. The secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
Closets.
Separate closets. Separate closets. Is it up there? First strike. It's all right. Your first strike, Cam. Yeah. Secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what? One strike.
I'm gonna say jobs.
Separate jobs. Yes. Any of you work together?
No. That's why they're gonna get married.
Yeah. Together. The spouses. Yeah. Spouses, I don't know. That might be tough.
Yeah.
One strike. Separate jobs up there. All right. One strike, Matt. Secret to a happy marriage to have separate what?
I'm just gonna say an area in the house. A separate area in the house. Yeah. Separate room. Separate room.
Show me separate area of the house. Okay, Brittany, two strikes, one more strike. The Enns family's gonna try to steal. Secret to a happy marriage to have separate what?
I think interests or hobbies.
Oh, yes. Wow.
It's up there, you keep playing. If not, they're gonna try to steal. Show me separate hobbies. Okay, Jake, here's how it works. One more strike, they're gonna try to steal. One more correct answer, you get the points. Secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
I'm gonna say vacations, trips.
Separate trips, vacations. If it's up there, you're on the board first. Whoa. If not, they get a chance to steal. Separate trips, vacations. All right, they didn't leave you a lot of room to play with here, Eric, but there's one answer that's still up there. The secret to a happy marriage is to have separate what?
We say separate pets.
Separate pets. All right, hope it's up there, hope it's up there. If it's not, you're on the board first. Separate pets. Stop. Number five, I have no idea what this could be. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.